Welcome to Indian Academy of Drones. In this course, we will be teaching you the most widely used application of drones, that is land survey. Surveying is used widely by the construction and the mining sector. In India, the adoption of this tech is increasing day by day, as the Indian Railways has been one of the pioneers to adopt and standardize this technology. Slowly and steadily, other government departments and private organizations are realizing its importance and have started adopting it as well. My name is Rohit Shirke and I'm one of the co-founders at Indian Academy of Drones, along with Omkar Bhosle and Anicha Bhosle. We have been in the drone training and services business for more than 2 years now. We have executed multiple land survey projects across India, and what we have done in this course is we have tried our best to integrate our learnings into a series of knowledge sessions for you with the help of our on-field engineers who have successfully completed these projects for us. So I would like to thank the entire team at Indian Academy of Drones for putting this hard work and these lecture series together. As mentioned earlier, we have plenty of drone survey experience along with teaching experience under our belt. In fact, we also have on-ground programs for land survey where we have trained more than 200 students who have successfully started their own drone projects as well. So if you ever feel that you need to understand this more in detail, you're most welcome to join our in-person classroom training sessions. The schedule can be found on our site, indianacademyofdrones.com. So land mapping is the biggest use case of drones, and there's plenty of data out there in the market proving the same. Traditional surveyors are looking at increasing their portfolio by adding drones to their skill set. Soon, this will be a mandate for survey across India. So, the timing is perfect for you to get acquainted with this technology and to stay ahead of the curve. So, here's a quick gist of what you can expect in this course. So we introduce you to the concept of land mapping. We will give you a brief overview of what the government rules and regulations are. We will just quickly take you through a sample project workflow and what all is required to start a project. What all equipment you will require to start your own land mapping program or land mapping project. What are the different softwares that are used for data capturing and data processing? So what are the best softwares in the industry like Pix4D, DroneDeploy and so on? What are the different types of outputs and how do you interpret them? Like how do you generate an orthomosaic, a terrain model, a surface model, a contour? So all this will be explained to you in this. And what we'll also do is we will demo an actual project for you. So we will take a sample data set. We will show you step by step how to go about processing it. And once it is processed, how do you view at the data? How do you look at the data? How do you interpret it? And most importantly, how do you present it to your client? So throughout this lecture series, what we aim to achieve is we want to help you get this knowledge and we want to make you independent so that you can do and execute your own project. Obviously, like I mentioned earlier, if you have any doubts, you can always reach out to us. And if you want to learn this in a bit more detail, you can always join our in-person classrooms. So let's get rolling. Thank you and let's continue with the lectures.